Hello guys, this is Scott here, and today I'm going to be playing Papers, Please. Well, you probably know this game, quite famous. I've done about a million recordings of it, but I've got this picture which will come up on screen now. As you can see, he is, nose is bent, but it's a funny shape. It's going, from looking at it, it's going left. Alright, so let's just get into this, story. I did play this before in most of my time. Congratulations! The October Labour Lottery is complete. Your name was billed. Nice one. For immediate placement, report to the Ministry of Admission. I was saying before, Minister of Admission. At Greston Border Checkpoint. An apartment will be provided for you and your family in East Greston. Expect a Class 8, a Class 8 dwelling, not a glass. Let's say. Glory to our Stotska. Greston Border Checkpoint opens at last. After 6 long years, can the Ministry of Admission keep us safe? Very nice. Inspector, welcome to your new position at the Crystal Border Checkpoint. Stamp passport entry visa and return documents to entry. Entry is restricted to Ostotskan citizens only. Deny all foreigners. Glory to Ostotska. That's that, you can just pause the video and read. Let's just deny you on them. Hang on halfway and I'm getting distracted. Unbelievable. Go to hell. I may or may not wish the same on you. Hello. I've done it too many times, I should know. I've been doing it so much, I could become a speedrunner at it. Papers, please. It was a mistake to open this checkpoint. Next. Come on, hurry up. Now all day. Papers, please. Hi, Han. Solo. Yes. But no. Bye, Han Solo. I don't care if you're actually from anywhere, if that's even, if you can even, that's the right bit in the, right, in the same country, but, yeah, whatever, you know what I mean. Yeah, if that's the same, yeah, no, not today. Not today, sunshine, not today. I don't know if I spoke about that picture. I might have. If I did, or if I didn't, here it is. But if I did, here it is again. text messages in the box of the wall. $30 to the left. That's not bad. Day one. Let's go for day two. Alright. Guest and checkpoint success. Enter instructions to relax. Admit foreigners. Increased trade and cooperation predicted. Why are we never sports? I want to read sports. I don't like my football. Nah. Inspector, from today, foreigners with a valid passport are permitted to enter. Your proof inspection hardware is now installed. Check all passport information carefully for discrepancies tonight. Any entrant with inconsistent information. Enter the inspect mode using the red button. Oh, that's... You mean that? Using the red button as well. Inspecting. Highlight the two pieces of descriptive information for the options. Just saying, is it actually fake or is it not? Hello. Travel, but you want more female. Yeah, I won't remember the passport is correct. Thing is, I don't know if I can take your word for it. I'm gonna have to deny you because I just don't know. I'm sorry, actually. I'm actually sorry. But I'll next time. Papers, please. No, I've had my own job, thanks. Who do you want it back? Or is there some other guy? Yeah, he looks like that a little bit like. What's his. He looks a lot like. What's his name? Paul McCartney. He looked a lot like him. In the creeper. He did. They got shot by a terrorist attack. Well, guys, I said that it's not a beach dive. Google quote. $10 this time. You can go hungry. No, you can go there. Right, so I'm gonna end that bombshell. Yep, no pun intended. I'm gonna leave it there. And yeah, whenever the next episode is, it could be later today, could be tomorrow, but if not, there will be one. If there's not one in a few days, just bombard me on this video saying, where is the next papers, please? And I will be like, well, I need to do that now. Right, so I'll see you in the next one. See ya.